sorry, babe. I'm an ambitious girl. You're just small time.
Liberty City is in shock today as the police and emergency services deal with the aftermath of a devastating attack on a police convoy this morning. As yet, no details have been released about the prisoners being transferred in the convoy, and no group has claimed responsibility. The convoy left police headquarters early this morning for a routine transfer of felons to Liberty Penitentiary. The attack took place on the Callahan Bridge, leaving few witnesses and the bridge itself severely damaged. Some of the convicts are thought to have perished in the explosion that followed the initial attack. Revelations as to the professionalism of the attack struck police hours afterward, when identification of the missing felons were further hampered by an attack by computer hackers on police headquarters databases. With the Porter Tunnel project falling behind schedule, this disaster leaves Portland isolated from the rest of the city.
Come on! Señor Dickhead! It's no problem to kill you. You're gonna be sorry. Aye, get lost.
I know a place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low. But my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother.
This is Hit Radio, Love Media Station. Just one of 900 radio stations, 300 TV stations, 4 networks, 3 satellites, 10 senators.
Thank you.
Hit Radio.
Right here. Let's get off the street and find a change of clothes. I know this guy. He's connected. His name's Luigi. Me and him go back, so I can probably do this to work. Come on, let's head over. Let's go around the back and use the service door.
I gotta go on vacation.
Wait here, man, while I go in and talk to Luigi.
Paul's got some business upstairs. Well, maybe you could do me a favor. One of my girls needs a ride, so grab a car and pick up Misty from the clinic, then bring her back here. Remember, no one messes with my girls. So keep your hands on the wheel. If you don't mess this up, maybe there'll be more work for you. Now get out of here.
Luigi said to give you this, so here, take it.
There's a new high on the street. Goes by the name of Spank. Some wise guy's been introducing this trash to my girls down Portland Harbor. Go and introduce a bat to his face. Then take his car, respray it. I want compensation for this insult!
And we'll send you a cute kitten overnight. PetsOvernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
And now it's time for a public service announcement from station owner Donald Love.
Hello, my name is Donald Love. You're listening to a Love Media station. Enjoy.
All right, we're back here on Chatterbox, the radio show that never gets old. I'm Laszlo with open ears and a closed mind. Hello, you're on the air. What's your name?
I wanted to talk about spanking.
Oh, God, not another one.
I think spanking is the only way to teach them right from wrong.
So you think that teaching kids at an early age that violence is the solution to problems will make them valuable members of our society?
Exactly. I knew you'd understand, Laszlo. My daddy used to whoop the tar out of me. He once hit me so hard my spleen fell out of my ear. Didn't do me no harm. Look at me now. I'm the best pest control guy in East Portland. I've killed more rats, roaches, vermin than you can imagine, and I love it. This is such a great country. I wouldn't be where I am today if my daddy hadn't beat me senseless.
What are you talking about? Man, I'm starting to believe that guy about the fluoride in the drinking water. Listen, if there's any sane person left in Liberty City that can hear my voice, please call the show right now. This is an SOS going out across the city. All right, let's go over to this line. Hello, caller. You are on the air. Are you sane? Are you a sane caller?
Absolutely, Laszlo. Killer bees.
Killer bees?
Yes, killer bees. Did you know that if the current migration north continues, we will all be dead in...
We'll be right back. convictions. Split somebody and serve it. Who style you bit? The bitch like 10 feet to bit somebody. Top of the world, all that's around you is beneath me. Me learning from your mistakes is the only way you can teach me. More thunder, cock and big heat. So underground beats will beat. We get more under 6 feet. Man, your missiles, I plan to ditch you. Unleash with about 30 punches before the first lands and hits you. I doubt y'all, cause I'm an outlaw. Right.
Combo, what am I gonna do? Wait. Hey, I gotta talk to you. All right, Mick, I'll talk to you later. How you doing, kid? The Don's son, Joey Leone. He wants some action from his regular girl, Misty. Go pick her up at Hepburn Heights, but watch yourself. That's Diablo turf. Then run her over to his garage in Trenton and make it quick. Joey ain't the kind you keep waiting. Remember, this is your foot in the door. So keep your eyes on the road and off Misty.
I'll be with you in a minute, Spark Plug. Hey, I'm Joey. Luigi said you were reliable, so come back later. There might be some work for you. All right?
Hey, I'm bored. When you gonna drill me?
In a moment, sweetheart. I got a little business to take care of. I got a little job for you, pal. The Ferrelli brothers have owed me money for too long and they need to be taught some respect. Lips Ferrelli is stuffing his fat face in the St. Mark's Bistro, so steal his car and take it to 8 Ball's bomb shop up in Harwood. You know 8 Ball, right? Once he's fitted it with a bomb, go park the car where you found it. Then sit back and watch the whole show. But hurry up, you won't be eating forever.
Oh!
Some Diablo scumbag has been pimping his scuzzy bitches in my backyard. Go and take care of things for me. If you need a piece, go around back of Amnu Nation opposite the subway.
Listening to Lips 106. 106.
Chunky Lee Chong is pushing Spank for some new gang from Columbia or Colorado or something. I'm not really sure. Who needs details? Anyway, he's got a noodle stand down in Chinatown. That rat has sold his last stir fry. I want you to take him out. If you need a piece, go around back of Ammunition opposite the subway. Sort yourself with a nine. You know where it is, right? Well, remember, just watch your back in Chinatown. It's Triad territory.
started shooting at each other.
Policeman's ball is being held at the old school hall near the Callahan Bridge, and they'll be looking for some old school action. Now, I got girls all over town walking the street. Get them to the ball. They'll make a bundle. Get as many of them as you can before the cops drink away their green.
Yeah.
That one reminds me of that lovely summer I spent reading Proust in the original Italian.
Has your marriage gone stale? Has the spark gone out of your love life? Looking to add a little adventure to the monotony of monogamy? Hello, I am Fernando Martino, founder of Fernando in the Beginning. A revolutionary new way of saving your marriage. We understand how to give with a mortgage can take the passion out of your life. With our three-step program, your agreed to score a romance.
I've got three kids, two cars, and a mortgage. My love life is really steady, even before my wife's car accident. Then I called New Beginnings. Thanks to Fernando, I'm still married. But on Wednesday afternoons, I meet Barbara in a motel by the turnpike.
See?
You prick, pick up my car.
Bitch. This is what we do, kid. Yo, hey, yo, 60-inch screens.
All right, we're gonna hit the payroll van. It leaves the edge of Chinatown every day. Bullets won't even dent the van's armor, so get a car and ram it off the road. Now hit it hard, and the punk-ass security guard should bail. And take it to the warehouse at the docks, and my guys are gonna take over from there. Now, it won't be doing its rounds all day, so don't hang around.
Watch me ride down.
Listening to Lips 106.
Jesus, get out of my way!
You're tuned to Lips. Hoy, I tell ya, don't touch that radio.
What's that noise?
charges in a controversial decision by the courts. Let's hope those missing witnesses turn up safe and sound.
Rip.
Chips. 106.
We've got a new friend for everyone.
Yeah,
he's got fur and a tail. He gets in lots of trouble, but he's a bouncy little fellow because he's got springs for legs. Pogo the Monkey, the best new video game for the whole family.
I love you, Pogo.
You bam! Help Pogo escape from the evil research laboratory with the...
You're a fit! What's that?
Tony, I've tuned her real sweet. She purrs, you know what I mean? Oh, here's the guy I was telling you about. All right, listen, this guy, he ain't Italian and he's no mechanic, but he could get things fixed. This is Pop's capo, Tony Cipriani.
Yeah, I'm Tony Cipriani.
Take him to Mama's restaurant at St. Mark's, all right? Now listen to me. I'm planning a job that needs a good driver, so drop by sometime later, okay?
Okay, kid, drive me to the laundry in Chinatown first. I got a bit of business to take care of. Those washerwomen ain't been paying their protection money. And watch the car. Joey just fixed this junk heap. So no fancy crap, okay? Running. This ain't a social call. Take a goddamn seat. So the laundry won't pay any protection, huh? The triads think they can mess with me? Let's teach these would-be tough guys what it means to be a tough guy. Sorry, Ma. Yes, Ma. I want you to destroy their laundry vans and mangle any triad gimp that gets in your way. 8-Ball can supply you with what you're gonna need.
Thank you. Down.